Next drill, I named it shuffle the pack, because this is when you're warming up and you're clowning around. So it's a very complicated drill, and hence we're saying use this as a warm-up. So you move it back, move it forward with both legs, and you try to make progress. It's not a stagnant drill. It's something where you also at all times learn to work with your feet and at the same time keep your eyes on your opponent.